Thank you. That was a tune called To the Chief. I originally thought it was Giant Steps, and so I started it out and it sort of like it, but it wasn't in the end. And that was composed by Tad Shull. Next tune we're going to play is a familiar one to many of you jazzers, and it's called Sugar. It's the Stanley Turrentine tune, but it's an arrangement that was done by the Phil Norman 1010. And so we've caught that off of there and done our arrangement. So here it is, Sugar. good chance for me to take that bear off my back. Let me introduce the Sharp Nines, as we're called. On piano, we have, I don't bust my reed here, we have Roger Goldstein. On guitar, Mark White. Carl Hawkinson on bass. And Brian McTeague on drums. And starting down the end, Doug Spaulding on tenor. Joe Moynihan next to him. Our brass section, Joe Artley. And Aaron Chow on alto. And helping us out today, because Erica Giovanello couldn't make it. She's at a wedding, not hers, but and Virginia couldn't get back in time, so my colleague Ririka Tokushige is filling in for Erica today. And admirably so.
And you are?
And I guess I'm Duncan Martin. We have one more tune. It's not exactly one tune, but it is sort of. We'll play it all the way through. It's the music from the film Nebraska, and I chose four tunes out of that. It's the first film I've seen that I was very much interested in the music that was going on behind the storyline. And so I downloaded it and arranged it for this particular group. So we call it Sweet Nebraska. I'll tell you the names of the tunes because they don't make any sense with the movie if you've seen them. First one is called Their Pie. Next one's called New West. Third one is called Bill. And the last one is Gossip Brownie's Pie. Go see the movie and see if it makes sense. It's a great film, bud.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. If you don't go home with an earworm on that one, something wrong with your ears. Because we've been singing this all week, last 4 weeks. So anyway, that's Nebraska. Go see the movie. And once again, the Sharp Nines, we meet on Thursday nights from 8 to 1 a.m.